Hi guys, it's Christy Shaw, the Executive Director of Enrollment Management at Cowley College. I just want to let you know that we are diligently working, and I've got all our admissions reps here at Cowley zooming in, making sure that your needs are being met. I have three things that are really high-level points that I want you to know about. Number one is texting. We're going to be sending you some texts out, so make sure you're watching for our texts from Cowley College. Don't erase them. Check them. Number two, check your email and Blackboard. This is huge, huge. Make this a priority. Every day, on the hour, checking it, making sure you're doing your online classes as well. Number three, visit this website right here. Huge. This is going to talk about all our Cowley College resources, what's going on, all the changes that might be taking place. Look at this at all times. And number four, would be make sure you're checking on Fridays. I'm going to be doing a Cowley Connect with Christy on Fridays just to tell you some information that you might need to hear or see me verbally, just to know that we are here for you. All of our admissions reps are zooming in, trying to help all of our students throughout, everywhere, answering any questions you might have. And we wish you the best of luck. Education is an investment. Go out and make it happen. Everything's going to be all right. Rest assured, we're going to take care of you. Go Tigers.